Good morning, guys, and welcome back to mine and my sister's channel. Morning. today is Sunday, the 17th of September. And it's my Nana's 70th birthday today, so we're going. So we're going to that. It's held at a place, tell you which place. About 70 people going. There's going to be food and champagne. I'm going to drink, and I'm going to drink wine and
be alcoholic.
Yeah, but not get drunk. I can only have like two glasses maybe, and then I feel really. So I'm really I'm a cheap shout. So yeah. Yeah, I'm debating whether to chop my hair or not. What do you think? Look at her long hair.
No.
Yeah, I'm kind of okay. I can never have it down because I feel like my face looks like.
She thinks her face is round and fat.
When I have my hair down,
she thinks she is fat.
I'm thinking of chopping it, but I don't want to chop my hair and then I look like big in face. So yeah, I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna show you what I like. I really like this hairstyle right here. Yeah, that one.
Amazing.
And I like this one. See how it's like jagged? Like I want to just get up in the morning, shake my head, and then it's like done. So we're gonna get ready. I've got a lot of homework to do that has to be handed in by Monday, which is tomorrow. I think I can push it out to Tuesday, so that's okay. And and I also start my placement Wednesday 9 to 5, and then I think I'm going to start Thursday 7 in the morning to 3 in the afternoon, or I could do 6 in the morning to 2 in the afternoon.
I'm sitting here all quiet
and yeah, we'll see you guys soon. Bye. P.S. Sam isn't here today because he's sick. Hey guys, so sorry, I just got music on. Who are you, Mia? Mia? Okay. Mia! I was trying to find her. Mia! I swear she's freaking hiding on me or something. Fucking hell!
I'm scared. I was standing right here. I think they saw me in the camera. I was like,
"Oh, you what? Where were you?
You came out. I was standing here."
Oh. Anyway, we've done what we had to do. The house is now cleaned up. And Mia's now dressed. Oh yeah. Hang on. I'm about to do a quick workout because I just have to. I work out every day. And I haven't for like 3 days because, I just haven't felt that good and I couldn't be bothered, actually. And plus, Sam was here Thursday, Friday, so I don't want to be like working out like a crazy lady in front of him. You'll think I'm a nutbag. So I'm just going to do that and then I'm going to get ready. And yeah, we'll see you guys
soon.
This is what I'm wearing today. My earrings are from AliExpress. Probably La Vista or something. Choker, eBay. I love cheap things. Top is from Valley Girl on the sales rack. And my skirt, if you haven't yet watched our previous vlog, I wore this like last weekend, but why buy something else if you've only worn it once, I say.
Great saying.
And then my boots are from Ruby. I've had for like 2 years. And it's my jewelry.
Oh, I couldn't find
these are all Pandora, of course. This is from a market in Torquay. A market, AliExpress, La Vista, and of course Pandora.
Oh, there we go,
guys. This is Mia's outfit.
I got this choker from where? La Vista.
Yep, $2, I must say, again on sales rack.
This top from Valley Girl. These jeans from Best and Less. And these rings from eBay and Pandora.
Thank you. And right, these two things here, right out of my jewelry collection. Do a spin, show your hair. Isn't her hair just so pretty? and she's got a bit of makeup on today because, you know, she's only 30 now. I think the boys would really like you. All right.
You should see her behind the camera. She looks so creepy.
So that's it. Okay. Like, we will see you guys. There we go. So I'm just putting my nails in this color here. And then we're good to go.
Is he really sick, Sam?
Yeah, Sam's sick.
Oh, poor thing.
I know. YouTube.
Yes, it is.
Oh, I'm on YouTube now.
I'll be your cameraman. Okay.
When we get to the front of the church, Brown. Bums out the window. So as we go past the church, Father Nolan goes to Mum, Susan, isn't that your car?
I reckon I don't know.
And their beautiful Colin, their beautiful brother Colin. They have given Mum so many happy memories, especially camping at Ocean Grove. When we were all young and wild and free. Fun times, sad times, singing and dancing, yu-yangs, lasagnas, snoring, romano, and lots of more practical jokes. Poor Mum, the boys did some terrible things. Which we do. We do.
Thank you all for your generous gifts, which I'll open when I go home and you'll all get a thank you. Because it's too overwhelming to do that now. And and of course,
So guys, today was like so good. I loved it. Did you like it?
Yes.
It was like awesome. And the place they had it at was like so good. Me and Scott put some of it again. Second time today. It was like really good. I look like weird right now. Mia's still looking very, 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 very pretty.
See my face.
I hope you enjoy this vlog and keep on watching for more. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. I'm going to go eat something. I drank wine today and I feel weird. So
I ate. Guess what I ate?
What?
I had a slider.
Mm-hmm.
I had 2 pieces of pizza.
Mm-hmm.
And I had fish and chips.
Yeah.
And I had a piece of cake and I had sushi.
Hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below, and
good night, guys.